Once when I was in 8th grade, I got hit by a car. This is true. Did you really? Stop. Did you really? You're serious. We have that bond. I would start the freestyle though. What's your name? Melissa? Alright. Once in 8th grade I got hit by a car. No, it's true, even though none of you were there. I had some crutches for a while. Melissa knows it because it's a bond that we share. The car that hit me was a Ford Explorer. Never saw it coming from my right. It crushed my hip bone. Sorry, that was graphic. But your hip's a little above your thigh.